下一首。Hijack 位置，德国选手 Vogelsang。这个玩家最近几年出现的并不太多，五六年前啊，也是一个非常顶级的选手，标志性的戴着一个围巾。Bottom 位的徐亮，六七同花直接弃了。哦，是因为 Vogelsang 的后手太少了，那这样的话，七个同花就没什么打的意义了。那这样的话，七个同花确实可以弃，没什么打的意义。大盲的 CT，这是马来西亚版的李荣浩，这基本上都是跟住防守，对手的后手这么少啊，也没必要三 bet，弃牌不太可能。
Vogelsang has the best position, the best starting hand, and
三牌就中个顶对儿。
at the moment.
Yeah, it's not a board he's gonna lose too much money on. Really nice board for
Vogelsang 这儿不一定打得出来啊。
The same board texture that Limitless decided to check earlier. I mean, you don't always want to check back on this board. We'll just see what Vogelsang has to say of it.
At
this point, when you get checked to, you have a 9, your opponent checks back, can kind of take out 10s plus here. And he is going to start betting. Goes for a half pot bet, 50% roughly.
Vogelsang 这有 ace high 啊，应该会跟一抢的，因为他也知道 CT 这并不一定中什么东西。比如说，CT 是个 Queen 八、Jack 七都可以这样打，所以既然翻牌上没打，转牌上基本上都要跟。只是后手这么少了，跟起来有点心疼。
Hands here, and I think when checked back on the flop for that size, Vogelsang stacks vulnerable though. He's sort of low already. He's gonna go ahead and proceed. So I think that when you check back flop, you kind of have to call on the turn something here, a small bet, relatively small. And still has six pure outs. Doesn't get it.
这个 CT 打或者过都可以。
So really not a great card for Vogelsang too, because some of the hands that were check check flop, maybe he would bet like a 10-7 or 10-8.
从 Vogelsang 这角度啊，看到对方一 check，知道自己这个 Ace High 有点难赢了。如果要打呢，对方也不一定弃得了。
His hand somehow good, but he doesn't.
Okay, 放弃了。
Trying to get shown the bad news.
下一手，A 边哥在 cut off 拿队伍 open 了一下，被大盲的 Shikurchi 十五不同花三 bet 了，然后队伍就弃牌了。这大叔是受了什么刺激，突然拿这种牌三 bet？ Jason 这弃不了啊，还是得跟。
Putting the pressure on Jason Kuhn. Jason Kuhn called a pre-flop raise with King Queen suited to lull. Cares not.
现在还是比赛很前期啊，六十八个参赛的人，还有六十四个人呢。看看大叔这手牌会打成什么样。老夫聊发少年狂，左三 bet 右 c bet。OK，大叔既然拿这个牌翻牌前三 bet 了，我想这个就一定会 c bet 的，不然没什么意义。Jason 这是中了顶对儿。这手牌搞不好就打光了。
Story. And if you're Jason, you think, all right, I love this flop, but based on what Talal's saying, he's saying he's got a huge hand. Does have a ten of clubs, which is a card that you know he bets he could have some turn cards that he could keep going with, but.
Okay, 转牌上如果出一张危险点的牌啊，Jason 这儿有小概率能弃掉。但是发出来黑桃六，这还要再跟一抢了。
This might be where it ends because he would be continuing with the no equity bluff. A jack or a club, he at least could be betting with some.
Jason 这也是没办法，你碰到的对手是 Ace Queen、Ace Ace Kings，该支付也得支付。虽然不是很自信，但是还得跟。
Major online events, either W Cooper Scoop maybe 2 years ago, I think, for 1.3 million as I remember it, and that's a strong tournament to win. He's had some great results. He plays the biggest buy-ins in the world, and he is very capable, as we're seeing right here. And Jason's just going to, you know, it's one of those things. It's not really a spot he can fold with his hand. And
河牌出张 Jack.
The river comes, and Jason's still at the best hand. Let's see if Talal goes for it all. Half pot, stack the pot ratio here. Or if he just shuts it down. And that
大叔居然放弃了，没有退 all in。这就是突然发少年狂的危害啊，白白支付了一半的筹码。Jason 这儿后手就剩 72K 了，三分之一的底池。他要是多一点的话，这可能就不打了。这么少，可以打也可以过。
Ace Queen Plus would just put him in.
Yeah, it's tough to figure out what you're gonna get called by though.
Yeah. It does
go all in.
Nice.
Okay, 还是推了。感兴趣锦标赛的观众可以加视频的水印 Ronnie Poker 4。
And with the full day of re-entries available,
下一手
expect that number to grow, probably over 100, but who knows? People come in late registering for the first time, people come in late and rebuy. And
CT Ace 同花加一起 open.
Event. Now a 2-day, used to be 3 days, they made it 2, maybe a little more conducive for business types that want to not spend a full
day. Antonius 在小忙只跟住。徐亮也跟住。
We do have short deck action coming up as well, which is always a ton of fun. Triton special.
翻牌，这 A 二和 A 四还分别都中了。
Couple players with some suited clubs. We got Antonius with Ace Deuce suited, and bottom pair we got.
灭霸 dunk 出来了。确实啊，这个牌面真的不是加一位置起 open 的范围。当然，加一位置起 open 永远都可以是超对儿。但是像这种 A4 的牌其实在加一位置可以直接弃的。这既然中了基本上都是跟住。
He was the original raiser, and we do see Antonius go ahead and lead out. So a bet call. Patrick's in worse shape than he could imagine.
转牌又一张八。
And to the point where if an ace peeled, he could have been in big shape, but now really bad shape. This is a card that is gonna...
灭霸这过牌很有意思啊，因为他这里过牌的话 ，CT 如果是两张高牌跟的翻牌，这个很容易看一张免费的河牌，河牌随便出一张大的，灭霸在河牌上就要过牌弃牌了。CT 在这儿打不打都行，但是整体上 Antonius 在翻牌上能 dunk 出来，有8的可能比听花的可能也许稍微多一点，因为听花的话一般还是过牌跟注或者 check raise， 这个河牌灭霸说不定会打一枪啊。特别是在 CT 过个转牌之后，非常像是 Ace High， 这是44000的底池，比如说打个15000，所以灭霸拿个对二可以打小一点，拿个 Ace High 的价值。
Pretty sure that based on this run out, got to see a call here from Chun. Just gonna happily call and see the good news. Yeah, look, it makes sense, you know, Patrick.
我说打15000就打15000啊，蒙的也太准了吧？那 CT 肯定是跟住了。
He calls so.Something you see some of the best players do. They dictate the pot size based on betting and situations. It's a special vibe here. This is my first time at Triton. I'm really excited to be here. Hope to do more in the future. Hope you guys are enjoying. And this table's been pretty chatty, so let's listen in and see what's going on.
And like you get to play anyway.
Yeah.
I would run it twice.
Yeah.
I'll get Kristen here.
Hardly any. I don't.
直接弃牌到了 button, big now, 可以正常 open 了。这有80个大盲左右 ，A 边哥这大部分牌都会防守的。A 十同花，这个牌不仅可以跟住防守，还可以三 bet 了。哇，这翻牌！
We get the flat from Eiminger, who definitely could 3-bet this hand. It does have a lot of playability. 40% home to a royal.
这儿 Big Canal 打不打都行。
Sick flop as you could get for these two hands. Top pair.
OK, 过牌了。这个转牌 Eiminger 可能要打了，不然的话 Big Canal 也过牌，河牌上错失太多价值了。
To Eiminger's dismay, she would have had. he would have got a really fancy check raise in that would have kept her stuck on. And as play,
19,000的底池
he's going to have to start driving the action here. Expect to lead here maybe 12 or 10K, maybe even kind of big, realizing that that's likely that if she had ace 5 or ace 4, she's going to stab. The fact that she checks back, she has some showdown value. I accept him to maybe even size up. And he, look at this, he does
do it. Oh, A 边哥超池25,000，这枪打的有意思啊，非常有意思。因为 Bicknell 是过了翻牌的，所以其实大概率是没中的，而且这是 button way 的 open， 所以都不用说是 ace high， 什么 queen 8 king 7都可以 open， 所以这超池打出来弃牌率是非常高的。但是真的碰到了 Bicknell 有顶对，这应该没别的选择啊，只能跟住。如果对方是偷的话，合牌继续给他空间，这如果 raise 出来还被跟了就非常恶心了。合牌又一张十，这个 A 边哥在转牌上竟然超池了，这合牌还可以超池啊？因为转牌上 Bicknell 如果是个什么 King High 甚至 Ace High 都基本上是跟不下的，能跟下来超池感觉像是有 Jack 甚至是超对了，所以这枪很可能还能拿得挺多价值的。
She's just folding anyway, so I think he's going to target a big sizing and hope to have her on the hook here.
解说也说啊，觉得 A 边哥这会打大一点，专门就是针对有 Jack 以上的牌给拿价值。如果 Bicknell 真的没有的话也就算了。 OK， 又超池打了，这 Bicknell 没别的选择还是得跟，这不可能 race， 因为对手如果没有 Jack 的话肯定不会跟的，而如果对方有十 race 就是双钢板了，所以没必要，就是跟住。这个牌有点冤家， A 边哥在这样本来一个挺小的底池里拿到了这么多价值。下一手没有看到翻牌前，从底池看来应该就是 Queen Jack Open King 就跟住。 Jason Kuhn 中了顶对 Idol 听筒花 C 了半池， Jason 这是可以 check raise 的。 OK， 果然 check raise 了28,000。 Idol 这基本上都是跟住，不觉得他会弃牌，现在也一般没有人疯狂到拿听花在这里直接再 raise。
History or know much about Imgur's game, but that does show you she feels he is going to have bluffs there. She also just has the jack, so like, there's not too much else to say about that.
转牌一张 queen， 这 Jason 还是可以打，当然过也可以，因为这 idol 如果是个什么 ace king king queen 的话都有可能。所以 Jason 这过牌控制也可以， Idol 这可能不会再打了，因为这有很好的摊牌价值，并且合牌还可以看通花。如果这打再被 check raise 了，跟也难受，弃牌也难受，所以这基本上都是过牌。合牌上真的中了，这样的话 Jason 还是得过呀。如果想打的话就是一个阻断注了，这个牌面在他眼里应该是很难投下来的。
You no longer have top pair. The flush gets there.
Idol 肯定是要打。
You know, if it's a four, if it's a random diamond, or like say the nine of diamonds would be the worst one. But this is a card where I think Jason, depending on the size and the bet, may just be able to say, you know what, I don't too many hands beat me. If I'm Sergio, gonna probably bet around half pot, maybe a little more.Does bet slightly more than half pot, and Jason, I think, you know, he's gonna have a decision here.
Okay, 半池出头。
I don't think he's gonna call, but I wouldn't fault him.
这样 King 的一对基本上是跟不下的 ，Idol 只能期待 Jason 在翻牌上 check raise， 可能是个两对，比如说 King 七、King 六这种牌。甚至六七，因为在大盲位啊，完全有可能，所以这个半池出头可以拿到一些两对的价值。Jason 想了这么久啊，因为这儿我觉得真的是跟不下的，想要抓炸也没必要在这种牌面上抓。这个牌既然发成这样，只能给。
Realizes that's probably the worst card in the deck. Although as we mentioned, there are worse cards in theory because there'd be a card you'd have to pay off. Maybe.